Sacramento City leaders are in early discussions to possibly expand or even move the zoo. As KCRA3's Damani Lewis tells us, city leaders are paying very close attention to one particular area.
It's a really cool place to be at.
Since 1927, the Sacramento Zoo has been a staple here in Land Park, with animals on display educating both young and old.
We like the tiger. The tiger and the lions, but they're a little lazy though, huh?
Currently, the zoo spans 14 acres, but zoo officials say they want to become even larger.
We've been looking for another site just to even land bank something for the future for over 7 years.
City leaders say a possible destination is here at Sutter's Landing, taking up a whopping 80 to 100 acres.
A larger zoo would enable a lot more education and environmental focus.
We just want to be responsible and find out what it takes to be a sustainable zoo and to be hopefully successful into the future.
City leaders say moving the Sacramento Zoo here to Sutter's Landing is far from a done deal. In fact, they say they have several issues.
It's a former landfill site, and there's not a road that or at least a real good road that goes in there.
City leaders say another option is expanding the zoo at its current location in Land Park, an idea some zoo visitors support.
I'd like to see this one get bigger. They got a nice establishment here already, and you know, they don't have everything, but it'd be nice to see this one just get a few more animals.
In Sacramento, Damani Lewis, KCRA 3 reports.
Good morning, Mr. Giraffe. A public meeting to discuss the Sacramento Zoo's future is scheduled for April 21st, 6 o'clock at the Bell Coolidge Community Center in Sacramento.